Hi guys, this is the grasskeeper once again. Now we're in Anguaku, there's a kano line, no, naibawa kano line. So this house is just being renovated. It's just been renovated. I see the tiles. This is the toilet. I will tell you this toilet. Who owns the toilet? And this is the general kitchen for everybody. Now, this is a big compound. It's having like 5 or 6 rooms. So this is the first room. They will paint everything. Yeah, they will paint everything soon. This is the toilet for this two-bedroom flat. It's even having a water heater. They will paint everything before you enter. They will done the tiles. They will do the painting. This one is having its own outage. And this is the second room to the right. That means 2 rooms, 1 parlor. Now, this is the whole compound. So it will be nice if you guys can occupy this all at once. It will be a copper sludge, something like that. Right, this is the second two-bedroom flat. This is this one doesn't have much ventilation. I think this is a water heater for this bedroom flat. It has a window. So this is the parlor, common room for the 2 rooms. This is the second room. They will paint everything. You see, it's just been, if you are there, you see how new it is. Now this is the toilet. It's having its own tattoo. And everywhere is tiled. There's bulb. I think they have done run the wiring and everything. So this is the second two-bedroom flat. Okay. And this one is just single room. Just single room. So that toilet I showed you at first, these are the people that will be using it. These are this one single room, and this second, this is the window. This is the other view of the house. And this is the second single room, no toilet, nothing. They will repaint, they will do everything. Then this is the one room and the parlor. I think they should put a door here. Everywhere is tied to, this one is having a window. Just small window, and it's linked to this room. And this room has its own personal toilet, just like the others. And that room is on water heater. Can you see it? Then everywhere is tied. The squashing toilet, that's what they have here. And water is running. So next week.
Water is running. Can you hear the sound? You may not see, but you can hear the sound. Water is running in everywhere. So you don't have to go anywhere looking for water.
So this is the paint. As I was telling you, we painted. This is the paint. I mean, that means this one is ready to be painted. Alright, so we have 2 kitchens in this place. This is the first kitchen. Since you have space for the parlor, you might not want to use the kitchen, but this is the kitchen. I think they should put a zinc or something. That's a plug. Everything is tied throughout. So 2 general kitchen. And this is the entrance to the whole building. So it's secure. Everywhere is that. Thank you very much. I think I've taken enough time. This is the highest I've ever uploaded. Thank you. Have a nice time.